Well, the favorite is for Monty.
Yeah, Monty for sure.
But, I'm still going for my boy Pescala.
Yeah, Pes for sure. Not a man to be reckoned with.
Good shit for LP, dude.
Yeah.
We had 2 upsets today, Cloud. I didn't see that coming.
Need 1 more.
And Monty, dude.
Or 2 more, actually. Yeah, so the girl downfield, pretty standard. Is it going into it or
however?
I don't know Pest's experience for ICs, but I'm pretty sure he watched videos of just like Foxes versus ICs, so.
Yeah, Pest is really good at that shine pressure, you know, double shine grab even sometimes.
Yeah.
He's feeling himself. When my first play was set, he was a little bit not warmed up, but he's been playing all day today, so hopefully he's warmed up by now. See if he can go ahead and take games off of Monty.
Yeah.
Monty.
For sure, Monty. Time to give it to you. Reason to be. Giving you a heart if you are not careful. He's gonna wobble you. Decent you to death.
Well, the thing about the wobble is I haven't seen him really wobble that much since I've been commentating. I saw him wobble probably like 4 times, to be honest.
Yeah, like,
he's been doing a lot of desync, so.
Yeah, like, pretty good, honestly, so, I don't know.
Let's see if he brings out the wobble more this time. Maybe he will because he's in losers. Maybe he'll try a little bit more harder to get that money.
I was about to say that, like, for sure, losers, Rocky Monkey, I'm pretty sure he'll
start robbing.
Bring out the techniques.
Pesco is very known for his pressure, Monte. Well, as you can tell, very good with his ICs. Let's see if this goes.
He's good all around with ICs.
Oh, the first starts off.
Okay.
Oh, nice recovery by Pesco.
Okay. And we are 3 out of 5, so usually it's not like the end of the world if you lose game 1. Data, you know?
Yeah, that was really nice.
It's like you want to win, right? But like, you want to understand what is going on. Oh my god, dude.
Pesca looking a little bit hesitant.
Got some interference from Nana hitting him and air dodging off.
Up smash.
Yeah. Okay, it's
easy. He misses it. Yeah. And it could be a punish if Monty doesn't get the grab or down smash he wants.
It's looking a little shaky right now. Monty looking a little, like, here's another Fox, dude.
The desync? Oh, never mind, I thought he was going to hit him with that.
Yeah, I'm like, man, that is taking a long time to get there. See, there you go. Gotta separate him.
Let's say I guess the first, well, it actually takes out Nana, might be.
Yeah, first stock, yeah.
Almost first stock, let's see if he can take it.
Yeah.
What?
The thing is about Icy is like dead guarding, it's like more easier than you think. It's like just do not let him grab the ledge, make him have to recover on stage or laggy or something, you know?
Yeah.
Like, playing against like a Sheik or like a Bart, you know? Just make him land and then punish, and the ultimate punish or what Pes has is just like up smash, anything, you know?
Well, at this point, I feel like Jose should start playing a little bit patient, look at what Monte is doing, just to get a little bit ready for next game. It is a little bit hard right now to bring it back. I still have faith in my boy, but looks like this may be game 1 for Monte.
Yeah.
So just look around, see what he's trying to do.
Yeah. Best of the fighter.
Best of the fighter.
There you go. 26%, not a big deal. He's got a out neutral Monte's topo. Super good. Like, he just has to go with and without. Equal. Very nice.
Trail to jab up smash. Very good combo.
Mixed him up with the jab up smash.
If Jose gets this kill right now, he has a chance.
Yeah. The tricky thing about fighting Icy is just that, like, especially with Fox, that you want to dare and shine and all that, but, like, them being two people, it's like, it's kind of hard to get the L cancel sometimes. So if you miss it, you're dead, basically.
And that's gonna be maybe it?
Maybe.
Depending on what he gets, that's it.
It's tricky. Two people, it's like, That's a lot of hard work.
Yeah, especially when you're three stock deficit.
I was in the bird.
But now he's bringing out the bird.
I respect it, and the perfect map for it too.
He said his number is Falco. He did try at the box to see if he can do some work with Falco.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I'm a fan of this map, like super close quarters, and then he could shine up B, kill him like super early, especially Nana.
Let's see if Jose targets the Nana. He did, but very smart from Monte just to punish him for trying to hit Nana.
I feel like for sure Pez prefers the small maps, where he can just like keep it close to personal, you know?
Yeah, he...
There's no breathing room.
No, Jose's really good at pressure.
Yeah. Well, right now, Monte's putting in the pressure.
I'm putting the pressure on him.
I'll just talk right now, but Pez heard me and he's like... Quiet. Beautiful thing is like Falco Shine pops up no matter what. It's not like Falco Shine makes it live. It's like they're already like prone to like Nana's already prone to like get knocked out.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Is Falco gonna get it? This
nope. Got burnt. That card too.
Back air.
I might have traded it. Might come
up. Jab. Back air. Nice. Oh, nice.
Nice. Baited out there, though. It's very nice back down smash. Stealing the jump. Test.
Well, Jose does look like he's doing a lot better, or Pest Killer, I should say, in this matchup with Falco.
But he roll.
As soon as I say I'm Monte, he always gets a wobble.
Yeah, he almost gets the wobble set up, but he had like no room to like get the grab, I guess.
He actually did a handoff.
Yeah.
He didn't do the wobble, which is what I've been saying. Like,
it's
very weird that he's not doing wobbles. It's guaranteed kill, I mean, you know?
Yeah. Some people are different, you know?
Maybe he feels like too bad. He feels bad.
Oh my god, he's comboing Monty. Oh, no shine. Oh,
he's like,
that's
need to shine. My man, Pest Killer didn't need to shine right there. Oh, now it says putting in work.
Yeah. He has all the momentum right now.
Can Monte get the kill? Oh, shine, the moment's turned
no
around.
No way, I'm like, man. Freaking Falco. I'm gonna kill them right there. Oh,
and...
no dare, okay. That for sure is a combo word.
He does kill himself right now.
He wants to rack up that damage.
See, very good to do double lasers when you're running.
Oh,
nice. It's very good to do double lasers when your opponent's in the middle of the stage, or far away from you. As far as being close, that's very punctual.
Alright. Business.
Jab reset, I guess. That's the concept.
Oh my god. Same setup, actually. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I wanted it to make fun of this nation. It's very hard to fight an ICs here. There's no platforms, nowhere to run.
Yeah.
Nowhere to camp.
Nowhere to camp. I thought I was afraid of. I think it sounds like that. Hey, get rid of this map, so. I have room to slow down. But. Only though. Two kick slacks, under a minute. Trying to get rid of Nana, but Monty gets grabbed.
Oh!
Another grab.
This is so much different from the games we've been watching. Monty's very stacked, four stocks, and he also has a high percentage.
Yeah, for us, you know, it's like, you gotta deal with two characters at once, you know? Like, you're racking up damage on one, but then if you don't rack up damage on another one, then it'll be like...
Yeah.
Ooh, that's hand upper.
Nice. 30%, see if also can get a good combo to try to bring it back.
I feel like people who are like, playing back versus ice in the E3 go for a soap bone.
I mean, at this point, you're just gonna wanna try to get a combo, but Monte's really strong as PC. This man's in a combo video.
The Montolis. Giving him the desync clinic on him. I thought you did the first time. Basically what you just did.
Let's see if Jose Cabrera brings back. He does pick the Dreamland.
Yeah.
Best killer.
See right there, like that there is bad. Like,
not a good
dare. Do not want to do it. Two shields.
Monte
does zero cancel.
Exactly, but Monte doesn't take the shot there.
He just racks up some damage. We just died, I got smashed. We get stuck. 0%. Game 4. Oh, side B. Side B tech chase. Totally part of the plan. Oh my god, lasers. See how he's ignoring Nana totally?
Oh, nice there, dude. That was really good there.
Sometimes you just gotta do that, you know? Like, having to worry about both, like, makes you sometimes overthink. But, it's like this, like...
You gotta be careful when you grab an IC.
Yeah, for
this
sure.
Could happen.
Yeah.
Come on, it's an easy kill for Monte. That's it.
That's like the commandment. One of the commandments versus ICs. You do not want to grab them. Because the other one is prone to like just hitting you out of it, you know? Especially if you get Nana and then Soapo can just like do whatever.
Oh, well, shout out to 14 viewers. Dang, that's really nice. Thank you guys for watching the stream.
Right.
That's mean a lot to us. This is actually our first stream Smash Bound. We also have a YouTube channel if you want to check that out. But back to set anyways, we'll talk about that later.
Okay.
Let's see if Peskiller can go ahead and come back.
Turning stock for Pesk right now.
He's turning stock, let's see if he helps with Jess a bit. Try to take out Monte.
Okay.
See a little bit I feel like Osen needs to give himself a little breather room. Ice Climbers is a whole other monster compared to like Quads, you know, that Pesca's used to. But
that's still, like, it seems like we're pretty consistent. I don't think it's the end of Smash Bros.
Exactly.
Oh, dumpster.
Banana. Dying back here. Oh.
Pesca got the not on the climb. The Ice Climbers there now.
Now he's in the 170 S door, but it is a mountain.
He runs the rupee right there. It takes a long time, but...
Monte trying to weasel his way back on stage.
Here, not killing, that's the benefit of game line for ICs. Just live forever.
This is back air. If I mean, it's dead. I mean, that's the best
trick. Lean back, okay. Oh, an up tilt.
The up tilt, anti-air.
Yeah.
Back air.
There you go.
Alright, this is a huge mountain climb for Peskiller. Let's see if we can go ahead and bring this back.
Gotta play super careful, okay? Off stage. I'm pretty sure you can, like, yeah, I think probably the ledge dash that.
He literally has to play perfect damage.
Alright.
Yeah. I'm
taking the 3-1.
3-1. What's good stuff for us? Thinking at least one game. I feel like he should have gone Falco first besides the Fox. Maybe still had a chance with Falco, but...
It's like, you never know, right?
Never know.